Hey, everybody. The last few weeks we've been working on different aspects of the energy body. A couple of weeks ago we did the thing about us meditating on the past, where we kind of dwell on things that are negative that happened in the past, and we kind of keep reacting to them even though they're long gone. So this can cause stress, anxiety, and make fears arise in the mind. And then last week we did the issue of having difficulties in the present moment, being able to be present, not checking out, things of this nature. This week we're going to deal with the future. And this is when we start to deal with hypotheticals or potentials, where we start stressing out about what could happen, or the possibilities. So this is referred to as speculation. So we're going to do that, but before we do that, thought we'd change it up a little bit, and let's just do a little bit of healing, guided healing. I'm gonna have you visualize different colors and put your awareness on different parts of the body, and I'm gonna utilize my crystal and energize these areas with the same color. So this should have a very deep healing effect. So what I'd like you to do is just close your eyes and reflect. Reflect on an area that you would like for healing, or a prayer that you'd like to offer up. And then be still. Let everything go, and your awareness is on your heart, the center of your chest. And as your awareness is on the heart, start to move inward into the center of your chest. Just go into the body a little bit. We're looking for this sweet spot that you find as you go deeper into the heart chakra. And then just be still. Hold your attention and awareness on this area. And then just let go. Now, your awareness is on your feet, the whole foot, both of your feet. So you're doing the tops, the sides, the back, the front, the bottom, the whole foot. And with your awareness on your foot, hold in your mind the color green. You're holding in your mind the image of the color green. As you hold that image, we're also energizing that area with the color green. And then just be still and let go. Now your awareness is on the whole legs, from the hips all the way down to the bottoms of your feet. And again, you're holding in your mind the image of the color green. Your awareness is on the legs and the color green. Then just be still. Let everything go. Now you're going to be aware of your arms. From your armpits down to your fingertips. And you're going to continue with the color green in your mind. So your awareness is on your arms and the color green. And then just be still. Just be still. Now, your awareness is going to be on your pelvis. So, the area of the sex organs, the sides of your hips, the back of your hips, but also your lower abdomen and the low back. So, your pelvis all the way up to the navel. And your low back, again, all the way up to the backside of your navel. So, you're doing your pelvis, low back, and low abdomen. Here, you're visualizing the color orange. Okay, so maintain the visualization of the color orange. Just be still. Be aware. Your awareness is going to be on the abdominal area. So below your ribs, all the way down to your navel. And here you're going to visualize the color blue. Nice, pretty blue. Hold the image in your mind with your awareness on your abdominal area. Just be still. Just be still. Let everything go. Now, your awareness is going to be on your sides. So from below your armpit all the way down to the tops of your hips on each side of your body and your mid-back area. So the middle of your back and the sides of your body, the sides of your torso, you're going to visualize the color gold. Keep your awareness on these areas. Visualize the color gold. And then just be still. Process. Now, your chest and your upper back. That area where your shoulder blades, between your shoulder blades, the chest, all the way around your body. Your awareness is on that upper area. And you're visualizing the color gold. Just let go. Your awareness is across the tops of your shoulders, all the way across the tops of your shoulders. You're holding in your mind the color violet. And then be still. Your throat, the front, the sides, the back of the throat. Again, you're visualizing Violet. Just let go. Your awareness is on your head, your whole head, your face, your jaws, the temple area, all the way around to the backside of the head, the top of your head. The color here you're going to visualize is like a flash of lightning or a light bulb, you know, like a flash bulb when you're taking a picture or a welder's arc. So brilliant, brilliant, brilliant white light. It's got a little bit of bluish violet on the periphery. And just be still, let it all go. You're just being aware. Just hear the mantra and let go. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Peace be upon you. Well, that was a very good setup for what we're about to do. So we're going to slide over to the Mystic Vibration. And we're posting the link for you to join us. And we're just super grateful that you're here all the time. I love that you're on the journey with us. So take care.